Good evening, Mia.
Good evening, teacher.
Mia, please tell us, how do you help others?
There are many ways we can help people. And I think we should help others more often. Here are a few ways I like to help others. I help sick animals. I help cleaning my house. I help my friends study. Think about the last time you helped someone. What is one thing you can do to help someone? Thank you.
Thank you too, Mia.